Lamborghini Urus update. 600 Bishop SUV is awesome off-road modes, but will anyone use them? The new official trailer launched by Lamborghini of the forthcoming Urus 2018 SUV displays the car's awesome off-roading abilities that will probably never get used. It is shaping up to be an absolute beast too. Powered by a 4.0-liter V8 engine which will produce in excess of 600 bishp. Now the SUV has been teased in an official video showing that it isn't just the pretty trophy car and will be able to cope very well when taken off-road. In the clip, the vehicle is seen charging around sand dunes at speed. These should allow the ride to be altered to suit the terrain and driving conditions. These options are a fantastic addition to the car, giving it more credibility as an off-roader, but it might be hard to imagine them ever being used. It's unlikely that anyone is going to take their six-figure SUV tearing around sand dunes or dirt tracks. The car was spotted in a mildly camouflaged guise which shows elements of the car's shape, which look largely unchanged since the 2012 concept. During the trailer you can also see the car's four-wheel drive system go to work. The launch date for the car was revealed as the 4th December 2017 in Sant'Agata de' Bolognese, where the Campi first originated, before it goes on sale in 2018. It will share the same platform as the Audi Q7 and Bentley Bentayga, and hybrid version will also go on sale. Prices have not yet been confirmed, but it is expected to cost in excess of £200,000.